He went to his father and asked for his things, all of his money and the good life it
brings.
Then to his own way and his foolish pride, headed so far from home and his father's side. I can see the father standing at the end of that road, saying, "Son, there is one thing that I want you to know. When you open your eyes and finally see all the things that you want aren't what they seem to be, when you've lost everything,
amen,
and there's no one to blame, when you come to yourself and you feel so ashamed, when you cry out in tears and there's no place to go, just know,
about that church.
It's good.
It's not too far for you to come home either.
Not many days passed till he lost all he gained. A life filled with gladness, now shattered by shame. Oh, down on his knees with the swine that he fed. Remembered those words that his father said, and I can see the father standing at the end of that road, and with tears in his eyes, cried, "My prodigal's home."
Yes, amen.
When you open your eyes and finally see you want aren't what they seem to be, and when you've lost everything and there's no one to blame, when you come to yourself and you feel so ashamed, when you cry out in tears and there's no place to go, just know you're never when you open your eyes and finally see all the things that you want aren't what they seem to be. Open your eyes and finally see all the things that you want aren't what they seem to be. Never too far.